Lexington, you may now take the floor.
Today, we're taking back to the 80s.